For those of you who have been following my work, you know that I'm all about the community. What better way to get to know a community than to speak with the people that help feed them? I had the pleasure to visit Community Helpers Service Center, located in Knightdale. I spoke with the president and CEO, Billy Neal. This nonprofit was founded by his niece, Gloria Troublefield. However, Mr. Neal has been a part of the organization from the beginning.
When they cut the ribbon off of this place, I was here. It's a family business, but she was the founder. So I've always been a part of it.
Mr. Neal and his organization has been a pillar in the Knightdale community. He is well known and respected and has received numerous awards for his outstanding work in the community.
With all these plaques and honorees and stuff like that, that made me feel very well to know that I was able to continue to do what she had been doing for so many years.
Although they feed more than 200 families a week, they provide more than just food.
Fans for people that need it. We also be giving out school supplies in August. Brand new coats. We give out brand new pajamas to children and books, along with turkeys. We give out Christmas toys, brand new, already wrapped. The town of Knightdale get in with this a lot. We does a sit-down dinner for people that's not going to have a good Christmas.
Wednesdays and Thursdays are their biggest distribution days. The trucks arrive early to deliver the food, and the volunteers go to work right away getting the boxes ready. I spoke to several volunteers.
I'm a volunteer with Community Helpers. I'm an agent of the food bank, and my duties are to go around to the food line stores and pick up produce and bread and cakes and things, and we do that and we bring it here to distribute out to the peoples.
Joe Crummel has been working with the organization for 12 years. He shares what motivates him to volunteer.
Everybody needs help every now and then, so this is my best way of giving back to the peoples.
Walter Horton shares what motivates him to volunteer.
So I volunteer and I like helping people that's less fortunate than I am. I used to be a full-time, but now I'm an amputee. I like to see people that don't have get something through the bank.
A strong organization is only as strong as its team. Mr. Neal elaborates on the volunteers.
Our volunteers are very important. They're nice and kind and very courteous. We need them, and they do this without pay. There's no money here for nobody to get paid. I don't get paid. This is free doing what we're doing, and we love it.
As I watched the volunteers, I could see that they were dedicated. Mr. Neal reflects on the impact of rising food costs.
We're finding so many people that's in need. We're here to try to help them with, not just for food, but so many other projects we work with the food.
Community Helpers Service Center is always looking for volunteers.
We need a lot of people to do what we got to do.
And for those who may be wondering about the requirements to receive food,
some type of form of ID, whether it's their driving license, Medicaid card, Social Security number, something. We also concern Wake, Johnson, Franklin, and Nash. We could do that, and we do some of that.
With the growing demand for food, Mr. Neal has hopes of expanding his organization. However, it takes money to run an organization of this magnitude.
For the last month, we've been running out of food on Wednesday and Thursday. We need to help pivot with Knightdale when there's but Zephyr, don't matter. And we're grateful for what some of them have done.
Mr. Neal elaborates.
We really need financial help, and that's from the local level until the high level. Well, here we're not planning to go anywhere as far as stop this business, but we do need help. We are a part of Feeding America and No Child Goes Hungry. We're a part of all that, but we don't get any grants. But we really need this type of stuff to help us to go and do the thing that we need to do.
I really enjoyed speaking with Mr. Billy Neal. And I really appreciate his hard work and dedication, and also the hard work of his family and his team. Community Helpers Service Center is definitely making a difference in people's lives, one food box at a time. Mr. Neal wants everyone to know.
And it is a big, big demand out here right now for all these things that we are doing. And yes, we're here to help you through all that.
For more information, call 919-295-1590 or visit them at 111B North First Ave in Knightdale. For East Wake TV, I'm Monica Cooper, keeping you updated and informed.